So since animals don't have boundaries, so they keep moving from the conservancy up to these manyata villages. As you can see, we have conserved a lot of trees, acacias, different kinds, like the squirrel bushes. So they normally come through that gate and come and roam here. Do you see that acacia?
Yes.
It was formed by the elephants. We are feeding them and they broke one of the branches. Yeah.